Hey guys, wow, I have extreme bedhead. I'm sorry. I know I've been on here since the 26th of May, but I've been really busy. You can see I'm burnt. I've been out in the lake fishing and caught me a big catfish. But yeah, I've been also been in class and doing lots of work and just busy, busy, busy. So yesterday I took a downtime and went to the lake fishing from 11 o'clock in the morning till 1 o'clock in the morning. So I had a blast and I'm burnt but tired. But I have a two DVD haul for y'all. I haven't got much yet because I've been really busy. But first DVD I got, I haven't watched it yet. I got the second season of True Blood. I like the way the box is made. And that really looks like a Michael Myers house. I don't know why, but it just does. But it's cool. I mean, it shows that. And it's an awesome DVD. I love the show. And I'm ready for True Blood Season 3 this June, or this month. And the last DVD I got right here is my favorite singer of all time. And no, it ain't Britney Spears. Right here, Celine Dion. It's Celine Through the Eyes of the World. I have to say, the best DVD I own. Twilight Means Nothing. This is the best DVD I own. It gives you chills and just the best singer on the world. Nobody can touch her. Not Mariah Carey, not even Christina Aguilera can touch Celine Dion. But she is the best, and this DVD is awesome. I mean, it shows. The DVD is 2 hours and 56 minutes, but way worth it. I mean, she goes to Prague, Paris. She can just get to see through the eyes through her. And it is brilliant. It makes you cry. And I love it. It's the best DVD I have. $11. You can't beat that. It's at Walmart in the music section. So, six. Go behind the music. Celine Dion, best singer ever. That's it for my haul. I went and seen Shrek the other day. Shrek 4. But it was really, 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 really good. Yeah. It's really good, that's all I can say. But so I went to McDonald's after that and bought this because it's my favorite character. Puss in Boots. He's so fat and chubby. Look at bitch. I love him. Him, it makes me want to eat him. I don't know why. The gingerbread man. But yeah, that don't really know much to say. But thank you for the people who shout me out and my subscribers. I've asked some previous people I talked in the past. I don't talk to anymore. Don't know why, but it's whatever. Thank you for my new subscribers and everybody I'm getting new. That don't make no sense whatsoever, but you understand, right? Ching! But yeah, I have pictures up if you want to go to my MySpace or my Facebook of when I went to the Coca-Cola 600, the NASCAR race this past Sunday. When I went to have a little bit pictures of the lake on there and Speed Street. So when I went and seen Luke Bryan in concert, that son of a hot man. But yeah, I'm gonna get off here because I actually gotta go take a shower and head to class. My class starts at 3:30, and it's 1:50 now, so I got to get going. But I love you guys, and I'll try my best not to, spend so much time off YouTube. But I'm gonna try my best to be on here as much as I can. I love you guys, and thank you so much for my new subscribers and my old ones. I love you guys.